Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate, Siege of Dragonspear. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today, I'll be reading The Fountain of Nepenthe. Note that I did not find this book during my playthrough of Siege of Dragonspear, but you can get it with the following console command. More instructions in the video description. The Fountain of Nepenthe. After the dwarves constructed the town of Caniglim, their fresh water well began to run dry. Dwarven shamans doused for water and marked the location of a new well. The dwarves burrowed down into the rock, freeing the waters beneath, but discovered their new well contained strange properties. The waters glowed with a violet light, originally thought to be the Faerûn, which suffuses the Underdark with its energy. But after dwarves began forgetting their names and families, the shamans investigated further. They found a swirling portal to the fugue plane, churning at the bottom of the shaft. They named the well the Fountain of Nepenthe and began casting about for a new location in which to dig. Records at this time grow spotty, but it is known that not long after the dwarves abandoned their town. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate, Siege of Dragonspear, The Fountain of Nepenthe.